Okay, now I've got crit course. 5 laps, 13 riders. What could go wrong? Ooh. Going for the hardest start. Okay. Cool. Oh, we have steering. That's nice. Always nice. That's a hot start. Let's turn the thing back on. Looks like we're gonna settle down now. Oh, now we're on course with the other categories. That should be interesting if we catch. There we go. It's important not to get caught out of this corner. Save the arrow for the flat on the calm. Sprint, whatever. Stopped. Punch. Okay. rough. Huh. Okay, Errol. Let's do the exact same as last lap, then. Whew. Johansson's going early. Little Johansson. Stuck. Oops, pay attention, Ben. Three-second gap on the field. That's a lap of Cat D rider. Little punch here. I'm happy to let you guys waste drop fans. I'm not going to give you the benefit of them. No. Better lasts all the way to that corner. Oh, drop on us. Way long. Practically to the end of the sprint. Timed right. Better. Okay. Whew. Try and keep that for the second half of the time. Again, about to pass another team rider. So I'll have fetters this lap. Two laps to go. Let's get a drink. Ah. Okay. Drop that. Horsepower on this course. Okay. Well, let's lose it here. Let's just get some recovery in. Okay. Penultimate time. And coming back up. That's a whole lot of energy for them to waste. To not even attack through. I realize you're probably tired. Johansson's getting tired, so no letting up after flying this lap. That or a really good faker. I wonder which it is. Okay, that's a good power up. I'm gonna use on the climb instead of holding it for the finish. But I think that'll be more advantageous on this course. Gordy. Third place. That's not too bad.